fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with the sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me.
What's up? It's Satori and Nicole. You're tuned into Rome Leather TV. We are at the Norfolk Plaza Hotel. I'm sitting here with Shyla Miles, author of Broken Promises. We are here at the movie premiere, and it is beautiful. It is so beautiful, Shyla. Like, I mean, God is really blessing you. Yes.
We came together better than I thought. When I started running down the seat steps, when I knew I took away, I started running on the chair. That's what I knew about it.
Yes, you know, the anticipation of today, how did you feel all day getting ready for this premiere tonight?
Busy. I think it's going to be like something emotional. Busy. You know, I was literally busy until right up until it started, so I think I'm still kind of winding down and decompressing, so to speak. But I'm excited in that motion. Spoken word artists, we got snapping and clapping and dominating. Keeping it live. We just gave out an industrial
sized
bottle of Bel Air.
Yeah, shout out to Dominic and Diva, 103 Jams, like, she's super dope.
Yeah, that's my girl. And so everything
it
came together
is now
it's here. So,
yes.
So I'm feeling like, you know,
in this moment, I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Satori and Nicole. You're tuned into Wrong Lemon TV, and I'm sitting here with Chase in the movie, but he's also known as Radio. And Chase, I just got to watch you in this movie, and it was like really sexy, and you were like naked and sexy and all that stuff. So, like, how was it to play your character?
I'm not gonna lie, I was nervous. You know, it was my first time doing it, so you know. I'm surprised it came out as good as it did. But it was fun at the same time. Getting to kind of do something I never did, break through some comfort zones and stuff like that, and get to know some good people. Like, so,
now you said break through some comfort zones, so like you've never acted before ever. Like this is your first time? Wow. Like I couldn't even tell. Like you were so like, you know, slick with your words, and you were like the ladies man. And you were the side man. How was that?
Listen, for the record, I was not officially a side man. You gotta go read the book and find out. But I never officially ever found out about her relationship. She broke it off at the end, and I kind of picked up the hint. It's like, oh, you know, I should listen to my voice. You know what I'm saying? Like, clearly, she had something else she was invested in. But never officially a side man. Unless you know what you're doing, and you're creeping, and you're trying to squeeze it.
Right now, I'm standing here with Tanisha. She's one of the cast, and like you did such an awesome job. You know, she played the side chick, but she was not the side chick. Like, if you missed tonight's movie premiere, like, I just tell me, how was it? Like, oh my God,
it was good. It was excellent. You missed it if you weren't here, but you'll have next year to, you know what I'm saying, see the whole thing. So you haven't missed everything, but you missed tonight's premiere. You missed it.
And, you know, for the people that have never read the book or seen it, could you kind of, like, let them know who Tanisha is, what character she played, and, you know, how women can relate to that character?
Tanisha is the girl that has always wanted to be in that number one spot, but will never be in that number one spot. So, Corey has the ring, but Tanisha has the baby, so a little something
without giving